I'm going to kill you slowly and painfully.